Welcome to SAP BTP Innovate April Edition. Many customers have a challenge in controlling their cloud service costs, especially when using consumption-based commercial models. So I'm very happy to share an entirely new user interface called Cost and Usage in the SAP BTP cockpit. It includes a brand new look and feel. The new experience increases transparency and traceability. Let's see how. In this billing view, you can verify your monthly balance statement. You can compare the service costs and even drill down to see the sub-accounts. The graph on the bottom shows a trend of the service costs over the last 12 months. The account hierarchy view allows you to track the costs of the directories and the sub-accounts, drill down, and then see also the cost totals. You can also search and filter results based on labels to manage your internal cross-charging. Once you're done, you can bookmark the filters and queries for future use and easily share with others. For more information, see my blog post. Thank you.
SAP Build Code is finally here. With SAP Build Code, we address a key customer problem. It allows you to create your custom applications and extensions on SAP BTP while maintaining a clean core and following the SAP BTP developer's guide. Let's have a look at a short demo. We see all the services of SAP Build Code and then begin by creating a project using the SAP Build Lobby. Once inside the project, we ask Joule, our generative AI assistant, to create the data models and OData services for us by giving it a natural language prompt. Next, we ask Joule to create the application logic for us. We now connect this backend with a Fiori Elements front-end application, and just like that, our full application is ready. We can now deploy it on SAP BTP and monitor its operations with ease. SAP Build Code is available on BTPEA, CPEA, and Trial. And we are excited for you to try it out.
We are delighted to present two new topics in the Discovery Center. Firstly, we are thrilled to announce that the SAP AI Estimator is now live. With the introduction of the new commercial model, AI Units for Generative AI, customer can now estimate the number of AI units requirement for features such email draft recommender, job description generator, or lead booster. This estimator is designed to assist in calculating in monthly or yearly AI units needed for budgeting or contractual purposes.
We are excited to announce the introduction of the new commercial model SAP BTP Enterprise Agreement into the Discovery Center. Let's explore how it is presented in the Discovery Center service catalog and estimator. In addition to the already existing commercial models and the service catalog, we now also provide a comprehensive overview of all available services within SAP BTP Enterprise Edition, also referred to as SAP BTPEA. With this knowledge, you can seamlessly incorporate these services into your estimates using the Estimator tool. Check out the links below and visit the Discovery Center today.